So, war eure Folge Bestchen. Jetzt versuchen wir mal. Mal Schlafsack, diesmal mit Revolvern. Wir hoffen, dass es besser passt. Bei den schnellen Gegnern.
The Calamity took everything from us. Might be it took even more from Zolf.
Das ist schön zu sehen. Die Fischer gehen wir jetzt nicht einfach mit Revolver. Einfach nur im Kreis rennen und aufhalten.
Zolf had nothing to lose. He was born to a simple Ura couple who didn't last long before plague took him. Got sloppy with his thieving hands.
The
missionary caught him, but didn't rat him out. Instead, he offered to take him in. That missionary raised Zolf like a gentleman, like he was his own son. Taught him theology, history. And mercy. Started teaching the missionaries wisdom to any Ura who would listen, and listen they did. advocated tolerance and argued that the Ur should atone for the war. He believed the city had much to teach his people. Zoe felt he could only do so much in the Tassel terminals. He needed Ceylandia to know the Ur had changed.
Was nervig sein denn? Chest run. Yeah. Ah.
He decided to do what the missionary did many years before. He left the city of his youth to brave a savage land.
Ein Feuerweiß.
The journey was hard, but he knew how to fend for himself. And then at last, Zolf saw the walls on the horizon. Himself to city folk straight away, and in turn he fell in love with the city and its people. One in particular.
Die Türme sind nervig.
Fascinated by the Ur, but she never met anyone like Zolf. She told him she knew all the city's best kept secrets.
Ah.
that Zolf clasped her hands and proposed in proper Ceylonian style.
Oh, Riesenvieh. Ups.
Celebrated with his friends long into the night. Joy and revelry like he'd never seen. Too bad he couldn't remember it all.
Schon mal genug Geld zum Upgraden haben. Das Grill-Ding. Na gut. Oh, das ist ein bisschen gut. Geschichte war noch. Bin ich bereit. Da wird schon schief gehen.
I can't hear him at all anymore. He's too far away. But he'll be all right. Just needs to get that shard from Zolf and come on home. The Calamity hit the Tazzle terminals hardest of all. No chance anything survived.
Scheiße. Alles schnell. Ah. Ah.
You know why Zolf was back there. The place was his home. All his old friends and family were there. Talk. are waiting for a kid.
Ach da. Scheiße dazu.
There's not much left to do here in the Bastion, I'm afraid. So why not tell each other stories to pass the time? Something I want you to understand.
Oh, nee. If he
brings back that shard, the Bastion will be complete. What happens to Zulf will no longer matter.
Das Timing für die Geschichtenerzählung hier ein bisschen blöd. Jedes Mal, wenn ich kämpfe.
We're not gonna die. It's more like all of this will just stop.
Das war gut gepasst. Ein Gegner mitgenommen. Ah. Instead of go back to the way they used to be.
That's the power of the Bastion. This whole place is a living record of the times before the Calamity.
Jetzt lerne ich springen. Toll.
You'd be your old self again. All those times and you're going away.
Jetzt fällt das ja alles zusammen, oder wie?
Everything you've ever done, you could do it over. And wouldn't that be great? Wouldn't you agree? Well. I guess there's nothing more to say.
Na gut. Nein. Ah.
Look. There's something else. A confession.
Okay. auf den Plattformen lässt.
How come I know so much about the Bastion?
Mal schön die Türen
that sets things back to a bygone time. You can't test it.
Voilà.
So you're probably wondering if the calamity happened already. What's to stop it from happening again after the Bastion does its thing? Well, that's sweet and all, but I don't know if I can stick around. On our shoulders. We can't just let it go. Thank you.
ever the monument blew out, then we couldn't repair it. We could still evacuate. First, we'd round up as many folks as we could carry. Next, we'd detonate the cores, and we'd take off away from here.
Ah, der Rambock ist cool. Bin schön schnell tot. Noch irgendwas. Nö.
You know Zulf and his countrymen won't be giving up that shard without a fight, don't you? Zulf and the Ura, all they want now is to see the Bastion fall. Zulf dedicated his life to a lasting peace between the Ura and Ceylandia.
Das Eischweide.
Zulf ain't lost every shred of decency, though, has he? He tried to warn you about his plans. He tried to warn the kid. Zulf, this ain't a personal matter. Followed Zulf all the way home.
Ich nehme ihn mit.
I can see it now. The kid in one corner, and Zulf in the other. Ain't much of a fight. Don't you worry, though. Once the Bastion's restored, it'll all be all right. You ain't still thinking about that whole leaving the city thing, are you?
Ablegen.
Probably dealt with Zulf by now. He reminds me of myself when I was his age. I ever tell you about those days? Hey, kid. Get up, kid. Come on, that ain't funny. I say get up. That's more like it. Now, set that shard into the monument there. Then we'll talk. The Bastion. It's finally finished. Now, there's something I want you to see. Welcome to the heart of the Bastion. I ain't one for long goodbyes, so here's the deal. Zia and I figure you've done the heavy lifting, so you get to do the honors. We can tell you how to work this thing if you got any questions.
Made it. So, let's see. You can either prevent the calamity, or stick around with me and Rex. I'd hate to be in your shoes. If I could be any place I wanted, I'd stay right here. We could go anywhere in the world. Zulf tried to talk me into joining him. I tried to talk him out of it. I guess we both failed. When I finally found my people, I told them we could help. They just took me for a traitor. Glad you showed up. Any moment I'd want to live again happened after the calamity, not before.
Hey, kid. You can undo the calamity here and now. Go on, kid. And before I forget, thank you. Always wondered what the Motherland was like. Not that it matters anymore. Zulf only brought more ruin to the Ura. No wonder they didn't take kindly to him. You've got one thing left to do, so you hang on to that badge. Besides, you earned it. Don't let anything you've done get to you. You could save all those creatures here and now.
Ready to get this over with?
Figured you'd had enough of me by now. You could have undone the calamity itself, but instead you want to stay in a world like this. I gotta admit, kid, I ain't yet put much thought in that idea of carrying on with you here. We can't go back no more. I suppose we could go wherever we please. And if anyone's left out there, I sure would like to see the look on their faces when we dock this thing right on that doorstep. Getting ahead of myself, though. I'm gonna need a first mate. What do you say?
Zu Ende. Schade. Ja, bei Gelegenheit mal noch schauen, ich die anderen Endings spielen. Geschichte hat sich gelohnt. Ende, das war dann ähnlich sein. Die Musik ist gut. Thank you. Wir haben Controller hier.